Tomic has sparked a new tanking controversy with an embarrassing display of petulance at the Madrid Masters. The Aussie star was down a match point and appeared to throw the match away by trying to return serve with his racquet handle. The 21-year-old, perceived lack of effort earlier in his career, earned him the unflattering nickname Tomic the Tank Engine. Fellow Aussie Nick Kyrgios won his first round match in straight sets, setting up a clash with old sparring partner Stan Wawrinka from Switzerland.